The head of the table has arrived.
Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
The following contest is a six-man Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
Alright, that's it!
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Roman Reigns, always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone. Show why he's at the top of the food chain.
If there's ever been a man who belongs on the big stage, it's the Beast.
From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
The most decorated combat athlete in history. Brock Lesnar is hazardous to your health.
Brock Lesnar's won multiple WWE and Universal title reigns, King of the Ring, the Royal Rumble, and Money in the Bank.
And perhaps the most dominant competitor in WWE history. Lesnar's crushed countless champions and legends throughout his storied WWE career.
I got a real strong feeling we're gonna see more of that dominance courtesy of the Beast Incarnate.
The two-time Royal Rumble winner. The personification of grit. A superstar looking to reach the pinnacle of his second mountain. There is only one rated R superstar.
From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the rated R superstar, Edge!
Edge was the first Money in the Bank ladder match winner, Grand Slam champion, an incredible career here in WWE.
The ultimate opportunist, no stranger to the big stage. One of the most accomplished superstars ever to step foot in a WWE ring.
And from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Let's go!
Arguably the biggest star in WWE history, and well, on his way to becoming the biggest star, perhaps in Hollywood too.
Proclaimed by Mr. McMahon as the
Babe Ruth of WWE. There is nothing John Cena has not accomplished in sports entertainment.
Michael, it's got to feel like yesterday for you when you saw John Cena win his first WWE Championship by defeating JBL at WrestleMania 21. That was back in 2005.
You call me old?
No, I'm just saying you're a historian.
Superstar. Former Intercontinental Champion, United States Champion, WWE Champion, plenty of hardware to back up his success.
And from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ.
Styles entering the ring, about to deliver a clinic. He is the consummate in-ring competitor.
Well, AJ Styles is a great competitor, but hardly professional.
Come on, Byron, you can't argue with AJ's success.
Oh, no. Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
Byron, Seth Rollins once had one of the greatest moments in pay-per-view history at WrestleMania when he cashed in the Money in the Bank contract to win the title.
Yeah, just one example to prove Seth Rollins, no stranger to controversy, no stranger to setbacks, and no stranger to remaining in the top tier of WWE superstars.
Here we go, guys. Hell in a Cell. Only way you win is by pinfall or submission. Nowhere to escape.
The cell designed to torture, designed to contain. Truly nowhere.
Sledgehammer has the last laugh.
Thank you.
look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
To the chain link enclosure.
Oh man, look at AJ Styles' face.
Seeing awful.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Styles escaping danger.
Banging back with the arm tag. Push! Oh, man. He may get the three count right here. This is it. He breaks the ref's count before two.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
John Cena is right into the canvas for the added contact.
Rollins will be late to Rollins. Gets the win, and he survives Hell in a Cell.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
He really got the better of the opposition here.
I agree, it was quite the display tonight.
After that win, this superstar's stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to the pay window.